First step I'm gonna take is to lower the ramps. The first thing you do to do that, you're gonna remove the holding pins here to the brace and remove the brace itself. And then actually go ahead and lower the ramps. Then I'm gonna go ahead and unchain the rear of the machine. Give it a little bit of slack. Okay, let's go ahead and unhook the front chain. Start the machine. Push the press to operate button. Raise the bucket slightly.